Mild and asymptomatic COVID-19 patients now have a more accessible and affordable alternative to counter their symptoms. This is after the Science and Technology Department shared positive preliminary results in its clinical trials on virgin coconut oil and lagundi. After months of research, preliminary results by the DOST's Food and Nutrition Research Institute showed that virgin coconut oil can decrease the virus by 60 to 90%. This is based on in vitro trials of VCO in Singapore and community trials here in the country. 57 individuals took 0.6 milliliters per kilogram of VCO for 1 to 3 days. And 1.2 ml per kilogram for 4 to 28 days.
For the VCO group, the relief from COVID-19 symptoms in the VCO group was already at day 18, meaning to say completely healed. Compared to the control group, this was experienced on day 23 only. So the recovery is really very fast and faster in the VCO group.
Trials conducted by the UPPGH on patients with high viral load and were hospitalized showed no significant changes. 77 hospitalized patients were given 15 ml of VCO, 3 times a day for 14 days.
We did not see a significant difference in terms of the duration of hospital stay and in the time to resolution of symptoms.
The preliminary results of lagundi trials were almost the same as that of the VCO ones. The study showed that lagundi tablets and syrups can also alleviate the overall symptoms of COVID-19 for mild patients and those with no comorbidities. It also showed faster recovery for people with anosmia or those who lost their sense of smell. Experts said those who can easily access lagundi may take it, although it's best to still use the standardized formulation to get the precise dosage needed. Stage 1 of the trials showed that a dosage of 600 milligrams to 1.2 grams is safe and effective. They also assured that VCO and lagundi are safe for the consumption among children as long as it's the right dosage.
It's very safe for children. We've used it in the past for cough, for asthma, for COVID-19.
Despite these results, experts said these are not exactly the cure for COVID-19. The DOST will submit these results to the Food and Drug Administration to update its certification for VCO and lagundi. Reporting for News 5, Jen Kalimon, We Are One News.